Several airstrikes and explosions shook the Libyan capital Tripoli overnight in an escalation of a two-week offensive by eastern forces on the city. The Libyan National Army Force loyal to Commander Khalifa Haftar started an offensive 2 weeks ago, but has been unable to breach the government's southern defenses.
Business news on Sun FM.
Trade between China and Russia reached $24.2 billion in the first quarter of this year, up 9.8% compared with the same period.